the field lines. This is a copper wire what we have taken, and you can see that the field lines are parallel inside that solenoid. So I've just taken the upper half so that I can show you how the field lines are there inside the solenoid. So this is your coil, and here you can see the field lines to be extremely parallel.